Hello and welcome back to a new episode of Factorio DangOreus. In this episode... okay, that now popped up when I started the episode, of course. In this episode, the train runs out of fuel. Oh, so close to the station. Yeah. Coal, give me coal. I've got thousands, come on, give me some. Give me... Oh, where is coal? Wow, this is full. Here is coal. So in this episode, we give the train some fuel manually. And maybe we automate it as well. I think for now I will just let it run on coal. Because, to be fair, why not? I have done some other things in the meantime. As you can see, I've placed these two mining drills. And left one line of ore in between. Some odd thing, it's mining the north first and then the south. Don't know why. I don't know why. Maybe it's how the chunks are aligned, that's first doing the north chunk and then the south chunk. I don't know, I honestly don't know. So, does that fit? That fits. Then we give this side coal as well. And now the train is fueled automatically. That's not what I wanted to do this episode. No, not at all. First, this has halted to a grind again. This time it can't output. And as I want this to have a buffer, let's put one there. Nope. I've only got express anymore. And place a buffer in between a storehouse which can hold 450 stacks, so it will survive for a while. And then let's upgrade this to blue belt. Because why not? He says when he knows he hasn't built express transport belts. Oh god. So, oh yeah. In this episode, you see, these are never built. Let's upgrade them to steel furnaces. Because one of the problems with my base is that it, earlier, it did not have enough steel. As you can see, it has got almost enough iron ore, but not enough steel. So let's upgrade that first. I upgraded some of the belt from smelting to red belt because I never did that. And I gave these to this box, this warehouse. I gave two iron ore outputs. Because it was still using one red belt for the two of them. Are you almost done upgrading? No, it will finish when I walk past. He says optimistically. So a few gears, then we walk down the belt array and see that this belt is empty, so it can get deleted. Well, those bots take their sweetest time. Take their sweet time. Yeah, language. Sorry. will I bleep that? I will see. Will I bleep myself? I don't know yet. As you probably heard from my accent, I'm not from the US. And we are not bleeping stuff that easily. Now I realize it's YouTube. So maybe I should. I'm thinking how am I out of underground pipes? I'm quite surprised I'm out of underground pipes. Express belts. You are so in the way. But you are still so needed. Okay, why is this not moving? Let's move. I need the space. Come on. So, that needs an input of those. Well, I thought I was better prepared for this episode. Apparently I'm not. And I'm not getting lubricant. Then an output, which apparently I also didn't make. Yeah, maybe because I didn't think that I needed to build this. And let's hand feed some. I need to, come on. You are the only thing using lubricant. No, that's not true. Come on, I need to. So another thing that I need to do this episode is we are not having enough power production anymore all the time. As you can see, when it's solar, it needs steam engines and sometimes during the night. It's 36 is not enough. It was last night. Yeah, sometimes it's not enough anymore. So we need to up power production as well. Yeah, I will come back for those. So I have mined here quite a bit. And if we get rid of those. Move, move, move. We need to make 10 of those as well. I will make the water with these, the electric ones. Maybe I need to place them the other way around. Because then I can just do this. We'll continue using this belt, which hasn't got any ice on it. Because I removed the ice from that one. Oh. Now that one has got ice again. So ice on both sides of that one. If it's needed, I can upgrade that belt for that. I don't know if it's needed yet. So that belt goes down or up. This doesn't leak. What am I doing? Needs to go like this. To be fair, that probably should be a dot. Let's stop that flickering. Oh, that blinking of that. Nuclear fuel, we are far from it. But we really need advanced processing units, I mean, because I want better modules. So let's research those and those as well. And these three ones as well, and the beacons as well. I have not got the electricity for the beacons yet. But who needs electricity, I guess. But what's happening with my frame rate? My frame rate is tanking and I don't know why. Did that fix it? Yeah, that fixed it. I hope that fixed it. I don't know why my frame rate is tanking. And now you can see I didn't mine enough. So. Oh, there's one more over there. Continue mining that, please. Yeah, you see, there's a broken rail here because I tried to place rail on ore. I thought I was going to make the curve. I did not. So. Where's my... I made all my pipe, of course. So I hadn't made enough pipe. And I made them all into underground belt now. Underground pipe now. And that is the point where you love squeak too. That's the reason why I'm using electric ones. Apart from the fact that it can be quite dangerous. It's because of the productivity modules that I can place inside. You and you. Only if I use these ones, that's just... Now we lost underground. And we've got more power. Yeah. Now we've got 59 boilers instead of 40. Steam engines, I mean. And this, yeah, 50k buffer. That's nice. So, the reason I needed to get some more is because these will go bye-bye. Some of those. Because we will use these. If you see an oil refinery, you're probably thinking, wait, we already got oil. Well, we haven't got much oil because we need oil liquefaction. Coal liquefaction, I meant. So, time for coal liquefaction. I hope that fits. No, 3 probably won't fit. Because I also need to do the piping. And I'm out of pipe. So, that's not handy. petroleum. That's not petroleum, that's light oil. The middle one is always light oil, if I'm not mistaken. And this one is petroleum. Yeah, petroleum can go into that one. Oh, I'm completely out. So, that didn't go as planned. Oops. There's a lot of stuff in my inventory. That doesn't need to be there. So, 2x coal liquefaction. It needs heavy oil, which I can use from that place. So that's heavy oil. Oh, that didn't need to be like that. And some steam. This needs 50 steam per 5 seconds, so one boiler is more than adequate. Then we need inserters, fast inserters. Because why not? long-handed, I mean. And that doesn't stretch. A splitter. Give this one some power. And I think we've got all liquefaction. Coal liquefaction. Why do I keep calling it oil liquefaction? Yeah, you need to be a fast one. Then I think it will be supplied quick enough. 5, 7, 9, 11 before it's ended. So that's quick enough. Why via the boiler? It fits. That's my response. It fits. I could place those here again, but not going to, but here I am. So that should do something about my coal my oil shortage. If it's enough, I don't know yet. And let's program these two again. I've got no lubricant. So, this ore system, or sorting system, I should say, could use a little bit of an upgrade. As you can see, my what was the one? Yeah, this one is the bottleneck as well, still, because if you check how much is in each of these, yeah, copper stone is in number one, and after that copper, so it needs circuit network. This will not be fun for my inventory. Why is it full again? Make some stacks. Wow. So you get removed. And does that fit? No, that does not fit. I will empty this between episodes. So what I will do is, or what we are going to do right now, is play with some circuitry. Very simple. it's almost the same as this here. So let's copy it, because why not? And let's make sure we've got the wire here. Yeah. Is this helpful? No. And this one needs to be like that. That will help me. So, we will block these two whenever we don't need a copper or we don't need stone. So the upper one will be for making stone. I will configure that in a minute. So the input signal should be -1000 stone. And that is when stone, when copper is gained in stone. Because then we need to make stone. And this is when the clock signal is greater than 0. That's the same for the one next to it. And this one is minus 1000 copper. But the other way around. And now I've missed something. Oh, it's not wired up. Now you can see we have got more copper than stone, so it's letting stone through. We have got less copper than stone, so we're not letting the copper through. They are wired the wrong way. So the one from here, this will be copper. Those bots. Stop annoying me. And this is to make stone out of it. Am I out of? Yes. Come on, bots. Now we are making those again. Not using. Stupid bots. Sometimes they are so stupid. So we are producing stone again. To be fair, this should be a red belt already, but that's not a problem for now. Biggest problem is that these warehouses are so full. See, this one has got space, so I could make those fast in surface. If I make, come on. I think those need to be fast. if I had any. Wow, I really haven't got anything anymore. Is this upgraded? It's without. Cool. Is it because I broke it? Output to the left, output to the left, output to the left. We are still not making enough plastic, by the way. Let's just get rid of this one. And this is clearly not fast enough. What I can do, to the left, is to top up the coal on this belt. Blue, 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 and that should be fine. Maybe a bit overpowered, but. The non-expected to run out of all that stuff. Oh yeah, did I say this? I made a buffer of circuits in here because it was annoying me. I had to grab them by hand. So, come on, get in. And I think, oh, that belt is way faster. Yeah. Am I out of those? How am I out of everything this episode? It's maybe a signal that we should make an end to this episode. And that's exactly what I will do. Yes. So 6 more. That's way too much, probably. Maybe this needs to be blue. Do I have enough blue for this? I honestly don't know. And this one should be blue as well, probably. And that's it for this episode. Oh, I haven't got enough scientific food yet. Doesn't matter. Thank you very much for watching, and I see you next time. Bye.